We are celebrating Fit India Come and Play Day, and let's just go across to Kashish, who has Jaspal Rana still with her, teaching youngsters the fine aspects of shooting. Kashish, over to you.
Amitabh, thank you very much. In fact, we've had a really long day of shooting. I must confess that I actually did pretty well, did I not, Jaspal?
You did really well in a short extent.
But of course, it's about the kids, and we've actually got a few winners with us. So in the finale, we're actually going to give out some gifts to all the winners. Jaspal, if you could just announce the names, maybe we could just have them on national television getting prizes for being fantastic shooters. And obviously, ma'am, go ahead.
We are having different categories, under 15, just under 18, and under 15, Suraj and Siddharth, both of them has won the gold medal first.
Okay, and just read out the next names as well.
And for the next category, girls category, under 15, we are having Nani first, and Shreya second. Shreya, Nani first, Shreya. We have now under 18 categories, Ankit first in pistol category. Oh, sorry, Prashant Lakra.
Okay, well, let's have a round of applause, guys.
Ankit second, and Varun third.
Okay, while the rest of them are getting prizes, so tell us, what makes you such a fantastic shooter? What do you think you have that everybody else doesn't?
Talent, concentration, just these things.
Yeah, many, so you think you're really talented. Are you going to go on and become a professional shooter?
Yes.
Yes? Do you think that schools should give marks for sports?
Yeah, I think school should give marks.
Do you think school should give marks for sports?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so do all the shooters over here unanimously agree that schools should give marks for sports? Let's have a loud cheer for that. All of us?
Yeah! Yes.
Okay, so Amitabh, there you go. I mean, lots and lots of, students over here who've done fantastically well today. But I think whether you win or you don't win, perhaps there's a unanimous feeling over here. Jaspal, can we have you finally round off our finale by saying that marks for sports should be encouraged and, of course, shooting?
Yes, marks for sports should be there. And, these kids are doing well and we need more medals for the country.
Absolutely. And as Jaspal was telling us a little while earlier, this stadium has a capacity of at least 5,000 to 6,000 students. And right now it's got only about 500 to 600. So lots and lots of space for lots of people who want to learn how to shoot to come right down here. That's all from us.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.